Sentenced to 55 years in the Indiana Department of Corrections, Simeon Adams may only serve half that time based on good behavior. But on this day, the sentence didn't matter. For Nathan Trapizzano's family, life is forever changed.
There's still anger there. There's still an immense pain, a huge hole in my heart.
Nathan shot and killed on his morning walk near his home on the city's west side. Nathan was 24 at the time, Simeon Adams 16. His mother said Adams' plea deal did not offer them justice.
Nathan was just amazing, and Simeon Adams can't even begin to understand that because he has no concept of so many things.
Questo non è un cinema porno.
Guarda, mi dico, chi da fa?
Woody Allen e Kurosawa.
Sei!
Siamo!
Sei!
Tutto è più.
Hai i diritti sul copione? Non l'hai scritto tu.
Il cinema è innamorarsi della troia, eh?
Ok! Ma che cazzo fai qua?
Ma che cazzo pezzi?
Pezzettini piccoli.
Carmela!
Ma noi non ce l'abbiamo 40.000 euro.
Allora lo uccidiamo.
Dio ci libera dai nostri peccati.
Peccati?
Pagunda le compagne capo fa successa, ci abbassa un'ambizione a buona volontà. Sovendo nei favore buono posta, fissa sa yoga, nana batta tutta dignità e masto dentro la ca. Pericana siamo in.
Now, more than 6 months after the grisly murder,
Chanel, why'd you do it? Why'd you kill her?
Police say they found the needle in the haystack, tracking down the man they believe is responsible. 20-year-old Chanel Lewis lived 3.5 miles away from the crime scene with his mother.
Follow-up investigation developed forensic evidence linking him to the crime. Lewis was interviewed by detectives and made detailed incriminating statements and admissions. Charges are now pending. This is a very good day for justice in New York City.
Back here at home, the mystery murder of a jogger killed in New York City.
Back in August, the New York City murder grabbed national headlines. The story of the beautiful young woman with a large social media following, never to be seen alive again.
Right now, there's evidence of strangulation, asphyxiation.
The cops are setting him up. The cops need to go do their job and find the real killer and take my brother out of jail. He's a black man. Because he's a white person, they're framing my brother.
The legal